Hey, y'all doing? This Rob Burnham here, Preacherman R&B, and this is another episode of Retro Land Comments. This is another episode of Preacherman Gaming as well. We are going to be doing our episode 4 of Pokémon Y walkthrough. We just got up to the gym in last week's episode, so we're going to try to beat this gym leader and move on throughout our journey. All right, y'all, we're about to challenge the gym. Okay. All right, it's a bug type gym, so let's see how we fare. Okay. I almost avoided all of them. We're gonna try both of them. I don't think it's gonna do much. I don't know what blood type. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. All right. I didn't do much. Let's see here. Chop a little. Before I do this, okay, potions, okay. All right, let's do this. See if we can beat this gym leader. Viola. We're going against Viola. I think that's a water Pokemon. So Froakie use water, ain't gonna do much. So push that. How do we can unwater through? Oh, yeah, of course you got a potion. Do much. Well, I ain't using my bubble on you. Got rid of our first Pokemon. Actually work with this one, let's try. Ain't gonna do much. Let's go on my bag. Potions. Trying to keep Pokey out as much as possible. Ooh, what was that? I need one more good stuff. Oh, let's see what lit does. Oh, I didn't do much of nothing. This is not good. Froakie, don't die on me. Oh, my other Pokemon is weak as heck. Oh, dog. Hold off, rookie. He was able to hold up long enough for me to get a potion on. That was close. And what Pokemon she got? Please let that be the last one. Yes. That lift ain't going much of nothing. Forget. We beat Viola? Barely, but we beat her. Hopefully this gets me freaking XP share. Badge looks pretty good. Going down to the station. I don't know if they got a Pokemon that can use it. Let's see. Tams. Nope, ain't none of my Pokemon I ever use. Okay. I really sucked at this ain't this version ain't got XP share. Too fast. I gotta get used to this. Shoot. Fast. There's gotta be XP share or something. What is that? So I'll do this right here. Thank you. Okay. It's the older sister. Thank God I finally got his P-shirt. We got to do that right now. If you would. This P-shirt. No. Just keep it on. Let's see what this is. What Pokemon we got here?
Hey, tell.
Let's see if it's Pokemon. If we. How. Ooh. I don't know. Funky might kill it in one swoop. I don't want to kill it though. Well, we got our sixth member of our team. Infestation. Another Pokemon. What you got this time? Okay. I'm gonna try to catch it if you can. Oh no. I'm gonna hold off on it, you know, straight down. Just for safe measure. Ooh. Almost messed up and did it too much. Two more minutes of this playthrough and we're gonna turn it off. Fairy type Pokemon. Okay. Can I have that one? Alright, I gotta take these freaking rollerblades off. You won't let me take the roller blades off. Alright, this is going to be the last thing we do in this walkthrough. Try to catch this. Okay. All right, y'all. As always, Rob Burn will make you a preacher man or be signing out. Guys, do Jesus awesome. Y'all be on the lookout for episode 5 next week as we continue throughout this route. See y'all next time.